Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the Powerade sports drink? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Jet Puff marshmallow? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Q-tip cotton swabs? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the Sultan of Succotash, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Guys, and thank you guys, and hello to you, and welcome to the all-new Supermarket Sweep. It is all new because we've come up with new games to help you build up your sweep time. So let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds you all get. There it is, and now it's time for our first game, the one everybody's always loved. It's our mini sweep. You can pick up an extra 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. Whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. Here we go. It helps prevent dandruff the size of boulders. It goes on hair. Julie?
Head and Shoulders.
Head and Shoulders shampoo. There you go, Julie. Good for you. All right, Larry. Julie got your team 10 seconds. Let's see if you can pick up a fast $50 by finding the specially marked Head and Shoulders, getting it back to me before 30 seconds. Now, if you can do it within 20 seconds or less, I'll double that for 100 bucks. You ready?
Yes.
Shop fast and go. You are moving. Definitely under 20 seconds. That's $100 added onto your sweep total. Congratulations. Whew. Okay, catch your breath for a second, Larry. We'll see who else we have playing. Hey, Brandon, how do you know Jennifer?
Hi. Jennifer is my roommate. We met in college, friends for about 5 years.
I see. And Jennifer, what do you do?
I am a retail manager at a major department store.
And Brandon, you're a chef.
Yes, I am.
What's your specialty?
I make a pretty mean chicken marsala.
Chicken marsala. Well, today it's going to be fast food. You're going to be out there in a hurry. Lori, how do you know Margo?
Our sons play baseball together on our high school baseball team.
Oh, I see. And Margo, I understand you're a census taker.
Yes, I'm a census taker this year. I'm a crew leader.
You like being a census taker?
Oh, absolutely love it. It's the easiest part-time job in the world.
Why?
Because it only lasts 3 months.
Oh, I see. Okay. Now, Julie Walker, you are a law student, yes?
Yes.
And how do you know Larry?
We go to law school together.
Oh, Larry, you're also studying to be?
Yes, sir.
A lawyer?
Yes.
You guys both gonna be lawyers? Please be very careful when you're out in our market. Are you guys ready to play the game? Okay. It's time for our first place to earn some extra seconds, so that means that Brandon, Lori, and Larry, we'll see you guys later. All right, we're gonna test your dollar sense. I want you to take a look at these three items right off of our shelves. First of all, we have a 50-ounce bottle of Cheer liquid detergent. Then we have a box of 40 Bounce dryer sheets. Then a 22-ounce spray bottle of Shout Stain Remover. Now, you have to tell us which one sells for over $4. Do you think it's number one, number two, or number three that sells for over $4? Lock in your answer now. We'll add 10 seconds to your sweep total. If you get the right answer, 30 seconds if all three of you are correct. Jennifer, which one did you think sells for over $4?
I said number one, the Liquid Cheer.
You're going for the Liquid Cheer. All right, how about you, Margo? You're
nodding. I agree with Jennifer, and I went with the Liquid Cheer number one.
You thought it was the Liquid Cheer that sells for over $4. Now, Julie, if you thought it was the Cheer, and here's a small point, it has to be the Liquid Cheer, then you're all going to get 30 seconds. What'd you think, Julie?
I also thought it was number one.
You also thought it was a Liquid Cheer. Margo, don't applaud too much yet. I know it's exciting, but let's see. The product over here that does sell for over $4 is... It's a Liquid Cheer. It goes for $4.75. I love it. Jennifer gets 30 seconds. Margo gets 30 seconds. And Julie gets 30 seconds. All right, and you stay with us, because when you come back, there'll be more games and more chances for our players to fill up their sweet time.